But you can tell from looking at some people that they're too damn big to be on that boat.
How would you tell?
Shadow. If your shadow makes the boat list. I'm just saying.
If the Japanese fleet is following you, you might be overweight.
If you show up on an episode of Whale Wars.
If Paul Watson is actively trying to keep you from being harpooned.
If the folks from SeaWorld are offering you a contract. Just throwing it out there.